Dear students, today we are going to learn how to join a Google Classroom. So to join a Google Classroom, let us understand that what are the requisites. So the very first thing that you should have is that you should have an Android phone with you. Second, you should have a Gmail account. So if you haven't had a Gmail account yet, go to google.com, go to Gmail and sign in for a new Google account. So the second requisite you are going to have is that you should have a Google or Gmail account. Then third, you should have Google Classroom installed on your cell phone. So how to perform these options of installing Google Classroom on your mobile phone or on your Android phone? So go for Play Store. In Play Store, search for Google Classroom. Now here, since I had installed Google Classroom on my cell phone, that is why I am getting here two options, uninstall and open. On your cell phone, if you haven't installed it, you will get the option install. So tap on install or click on install, it will start installing. Once it is installed, then the next step that you are going to perform is open Google Classroom. So instead of searching it anywhere, I am going to directly search it here. I had got Google Classroom. Open the Google Classroom. You will see no classroom here. Since I had my classrooms here, so you will be seeing all these different classrooms. Now, once you get into this Google Classroom screen, the next thing that you are going to do is, here you are seeing this plus symbol. Can you see this plus symbol? Okay, so see this plus symbol here. Tap onto this plus symbol, you will see two options: create class, join class. So the very next step is, since you are going to join a new class, so click on to join class. So I am joining the class and already shared the class code with you. So the next thing that you are going to do is that either you are going to go on WhatsApp or open your WhatsApp. Go for the classroom code which I had shared with you, copy it, now you have joined the classroom. Can you see here, SYBcom, the time at which you had joined the classroom, everything, all details will be seeing here. Okay everybody. So I hope you had understood the steps to join Google Classroom.